Easy lane, baby. Wipe this camera off. Nothing like a ride along the Great Ocean Road in the pouring rain. Good stuff, I guess. Had the camera on there before, but I don't think I'll put it on. Yeah, nothing like a ride in the rain along the Great Ocean Road. And it's windy! She's getting blown everywhere! Ah, that was exaggeration. Oh, it's not getting blown everywhere, but she's getting knocked around, I can tell you. And I can't go as fast as I want to go. Got to stick to the speed limit. But the left chase, you can handle it, mate. She can handle it. Look at the wind. Woohoo! Damn. Let's get some speed up. Now. Hey, listen, crash tomorrow. Crash on Wednesday, mate. You've still got 2 days, you need to enjoy yourself. But we can't go as fast as we want to go along here. It's a really great ride. The odd ways. Listen, a bit of AC/DC. Oh, we're up to 100 km, about time. You're on 80 km. 60, 40, now we're on 100, if you're on these bends, 100 km, I'm always dubious about putting it down in the rain, but dropping the throttle in the rain, but you got to remember you're on an FJR. Here comes a big truck, woohoo! Slowed me down. I think when we get out of Victoria we're going to be alright. Yeah, but I don't know what the road's like going past that Levers Hill. I know what all this is like because I've ridden it 1,000 times. But I haven't ridden up there. Look at the trees! Whoa! I think I picked a bad day! Well, with the help of God. We'll get there. Yeah, I think I might pull back a little bit on my speed as we go through the turns in case there's a big tree on the ground or debris. I did hit debris back there before. And she got launched a little bit. Nothing serious. But what I like also like about the FJ in the rain. Geez, look at the water up there, man. Right down on top of us. What I do like about the FJ, it's got adjustable fairings. And you can adjust them. Whoa. Getting blown around here badly. Yeah, they've got the adjustable fairings, so you can adjust them out, and it keeps the majority of the water off you and allows warm air to come up. But we have dropped to 10 Celsius. I think it's time for the gloves to go on. I'm starting to feel it in my fingertips. I'm starting to feel it in my shoulders. So, let's reach down. Can't see it. There it is. Wow! Oh no. I've got the inside of the visor wet. Because what was happening is, the button... Oh, it doesn't matter, that'll dry out. Let's get these gloves on. Dry out these gloves. Gee, visibility's down to what? 20 metres, I think. Can you guys see out there? Anyway, soldier on team. Can't see a bloody thing. I opened the visor and I got water inside the inside of the visor. It's a good, whoa, look at the pothole. That was about 2 meters deep. not that far. She was a dookie. K's. How far we've got to go to get there? 3 K's. 3 K's. I need somebody to put the bike underneath. Jeez, the potholes. Hey, listen, these potholes are serious, mate. And I can barely see in front of the bike. Reminds me coming back from Marimbula. Water over the road. I love riding in the rain, I think it's good fun. Wouldn't ride anything else in the rain but an FJR. I hope it rains and rains and rains. Oh, I run 100 k's now, excellent. What about them bloody potholes? To try to make a quick steer out in front of a pothole in this. Yeah, she's still on there. I'm having trouble with my Nelson bag because of the rain liner. The bag's pretty full of stuff. I don't think I'll be pulling over in Labor's Hill for a cup of coffee and a cigarette or a mine. We'll see how we go. I might shoulder on and give Labor's Hill a bit of a miss, I think. Oh, we're going through it there. I think it's coming up now. How many k's have we got left? 2.6 k's. I can see it coming up. Yeah, I might just pull over for a second and just check the load. Because everything's starting to slide around on this thing. There it is. Is that my cafe? No. Victoria, mate. Victoria. Melbourne. Be prepared, always be prepared. You know, I was going to leave the house without the jacket, my electric Venturi jacket. I was going to put on my Gore-Tex Dan Easy gloves instead of my heated fives. Now I'm going to warm up. We're down at 10 Celsius. The start of summer. The 5 days into summer and we're tearing through the otways like it's August. And that's the other thing. And that's the other thing along here. I just saw a tourist bus with overseas Chinese rock driving it. And nothing to do with the Chinese. I've got a lot of Chinese mates. I work with two Chinese dudes. Good guys, ride Aprilias. Good riders too. Done a few track days with them. You know, it's the people that come from overseas and hire things. Oh, there we go. Right in the middle of, we're here. Oh, if we can get some cover, Apollo Bay, Great Ocean Road to your left, Canberra Town straight ahead. I don't know where that is. I might, there's no cover, friggin', I'm gonna pull it over. I need to secure the load a little bit better, guys. So this is Labor's Hill, this is where I usually come. I'm going to put my neck of Walmart on.
I thought I put it in here.